kill me.
As many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
How's it going on your side, Tulia?
We took out Fonda.
You just keep an eye out.
Eh?
Such a fucking bullshit. Can't take a fucking joke.
love your ship. Each and every one of you.
Tomorrow, what listed on the agreement,
everything flows up to the canal.
True, but still, guarding the fucking kills me.
Why the hell do we keep post here?
Because we screwed up.
Nah, that I dig. What I don't dig is why here, the outhouse.
Well, there's that canal. Just so that no fucker crawls up it.
What, you think some fuck would be so dumb as to crawl up through all that shit? No way!
I mean, Nosalises and shit like that.
Nosalises.
Wait!
Sleep deprivation does cause strokes.
spooky place.
What?
There.
Валера?
Nah, it's not Valera. Your move.
Sorry, man. Did you see our drummer there? The boys asked him out a couple of minutes back.
He didn't see nobody. Your move.
Timon!
Huh? Not you, the other one.
What?
You got some spades?
Hey, no arrangements.
That's so damn hard. Valera sure taking his sweet time.
You'll be there. Don't sweat.
He could do it without him. Who needs the drugs?
Nah, we'd suck even worse.
Hey, don't touch the instrument.
Just let him see. His hands aren't even dirty.
Hi, guys. Where is everyone?
Out for business. A drink?
Can't drink now. The boss sees me drunk, he'll fucking kill me. I just came to have a chat with Pavlich. Got sent by boss himself. So you just tell me when the boys are back, all right?
Sure.
So what's the word in the tunnels lately?
About Burp.
Look, man, just let me eat in peace.
There were these real cool blade fuckers. Took out all the band.
I don't fucking get it. What's holding it?
There were these real cool blade fuckers. Took out all the bandits around Riga.
All of them? Shit.
Yeah. Burburn was the only one who lived. Lucky bastard.
Why didn't they take him out, too?
He caught a bullet right at the start. They probably thought he was dead.
Who did it? Rangers?
No way. They'd be bragging about it everywhere. And nobody heard Sid.
How about the commies? Or the Nazis?
They would have taken the station, fucking fascists. But when the guys arrived there, there were only dead bodies. And of course, Burburn. Hansa has no business attacking a station either. So...
It's a new gang?
Yeah. With big balls, if they dared attack near Riga. I'm sure we're gonna hear more of them.
Maybe. Assuming Kisly didn't already chew them up and spit out their bullets.
Ha! True. These fuckers don't have a chance with Kisly.
I can't take this shit anymore.
What the hell?
I'm fucking tired of standing here.
It wouldn't be so easy. The last time the boss asked me to do something, I didn't go.
What happened? We all got our asses kicked. That's why nobody said anything. The caravan was yapping that our boss was a friend of his. So we kicked the shit out of him and took all his cargo.
What?
Then how did you get messed up?
Well, you really
I see. So that tube of yours...
So cool!
...stuck somewhere between the boss's
so
knuckles.
Warm.
Right. Fuck doing anything I say.
incendiaries!
Get the fire started! Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here! Mines! They sure do pack a bang! I tested them myself!
Hey, man!
I got some
Look,
great knives
same
here!
Same things five
Sharpened
times cheaper around
myself.
The corner!
Good for shaving! And here are the sticky grenades! Come on, get yourselves up! Supplies are limited! Sold, exchanged, bought. Bullets, knives, grenades, all for sale here.
Please, help a traveler in need. Give, and you will be given.
Past, present, and future. The future will be an open book for you. Look into the bowl. See the past and the future. I see a long road and an important task. I see a strong wind and a dark place. I see home and it is troubled, and heavy sadness.
I see copper pipes and dirty waters
and a heavy beating.
An unexpected friend and dark clouds.
What is this? How? Never before did it. Oh dear, now you must go now. A dark fate follows in your steps. Don't ask for more, don't try its patience. Go like the wind. I'll tell you this, there's a long road ahead, and then a fork in the road. And one way from that fork goes down as far as the eye can see. And it's not you choosing the road, but it's you who will walk the chosen road.
Yo-ma-yo, this is weird.
Please, help a traveler in need. Give, and you will be given.
Here you are.
Pavel Igorovich? Here? Do you know who I am? It's me, Yannick!
Shh! You'll do your cover to hell. Of course, I knew it is you as soon as I entered the hall.
Well, yes, you can report the situation, but quietly.
Reporting. The undercover operation is progressing smoothly. Everything is as you instructed. I am unnoticeable, but can see everything.
Great job. Carry on.
Are you going to the red line now? There are some of our men at the platform with the rail car. They can take you.
Great!
That's most welcome.
Well, take care, my friend. See you later.
Oh, one more thing. Pavel Igorovich, don't buy the cheap peep show. It's a scam.
Uh-huh.
Please, help a traveler in need. Give, and you will be given.
We're living soon. Not moving
at all. Attention, service
men. What?
And make a thing out.
Let's try this once more. And shit. Can't budge it. Damn this shit. Can't move with an inch.
Hurry up, you'll get left behind.